Because I'm trying to train her, but I'm trying to get her used to me as well too. You see, if I'd have had her from a baby, and I'd just like to say the breeder who looked after her, brought her up and that was excellent. She hadn't got a damage, she had no damaged feathers when I had her. She still hasn't got any damaged feathers. Now that's a testimony to the breeder who had her 10 months. She was 10 months when we had her. Only pop. I think she's 10 months, yeah. Or just under 10 months. And none of her feathers are damaged now. So that's an achievement in itself to have a bird come through to the molt without one feather damaged. Just remember, she had to get used to a new muse, she had to get used to me, she's had to get used to being picked up regular on the glove, she's had to get used to bow perches, she's had to get used to all these different things, and me. Okay, she was an infant, so she was man to people, but she wasn't fully man. Not certainly not to me, because obviously she was scared. I scared her lots of things too. Even a change of clothes, if I change my clothes. Not so bad now. But look, you see me now without a t-shirt. She's not as confident with me with my t-shirt as without. Sometimes you see if unsure they'll bite things. We wash your feet, don't we? Alright? We wash your feet, don't we? If when she's been fed, she's got, if there's any sign of blood on her feet too, after she's been fed, I wash her feet straight away. Then what I do is make a habit of certain things too, it's like washing the feet. I wash the feet every night. I didn't do it last night because there was just one night I left. It's alright the other guys don't mind. I wash them every night too. Now, even if they don't need doing, you see, even if they don't need doing, it's that the bird's getting used to your handling it all of the time, do you see things? So play coming out a minute. But you see now how set was used to? Now if you look back on my videos, you'll see the first day I had her, the difference. We've come rouse, that's always a good sign. They rouse on you, that's a good sign. Unless it's. And there's two reasons I do that. The rearrange the feathers because they might be flying off, or that I'm just rearranging the feathers and not being content with it. Do you think she looks well-mannered? Now I'm going to try and do it a slightly different way today, because how I did you the other day, you lost some of it. You lost me pulling a bit. Putting her on a perch, eh? That's it. See that? I put my arms around, do anything. Now this is what you want, Tibbs, this is what you want. Because when you've got to change equipment, you see, you don't want them scared. You see, Tibbs, always get them used to things like that, keep them used to it. Now when I want to change her anklets, Do you see tubes, look? She'll be fine. Now when I first had her, it was hard to try and change handles. We had to distract her, that, didn't we, Pop? Because she didn't know any tubes, do you see? You look dead. Right then. Well, we'll see if this works right, see if we get the whole video today. But you can see them. How good she sat there. No one else is out here. Even while I and out here distracting her, she just sat here, look. We ain't even walking around and look. Sat here, look. I don't know, at 16, 20, it was what, took me what, probably a minute before I picked her up, Dave. Was it? Yeah, because I was just checking things, was I? Did it then? That's something. Settle too. Keep her in tight. Only do that if you're confident with your birds. Don't do what I say. I'm nothing, nobody does. I just love birds of prey and I try and do my best for them. I try to look after them best I can and I have to spend the time. My drink's in there now, too. I've just been shopping, got back. I think I filled the water up because the sun had come out. So that. Flo? Yeah. And Flo goes, it's alright, it's alright. You're coming out a minute because. Yeah, my drink's still in there. Thanks everybody. So you take care, Tibbs. Say trick check.